Chimenti family won the game and they are ready to win
$10,000.
All right. Ryan is off stage. He can't see or hear your answers. I'm gonna ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. Can't think of something, say pass, and I'll get back to it if there's time. If you and your brother get 200 points, you win $10,000. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Besides a doctor, name an occupation that saves lives.
Paramedic.
Name something you rent for a wedding.
A photographer.
Fill in the blank. Crocodile blank.
Tears.
Name a fabric you should not put in the dryer.
Nylon.
Name something you need for a wizard costume.
A wizard hat.
Turn around. Besides a doctor, name an occupation that saves lives, you said? Paramedic. Survey said? Name something you rent for a wedding. You said? Photographer. Survey said?
Oh.
Wow.
Fill in the blank. Crocodile blank. You said? Tears. Survey said? Name a fabric you should not put in the dryer. You said? Nylon. Survey said? Name something you need for a wizard costume. You said? A hat. Survey said? All right. Okay, Ryan, Carolyn got 71 points.
Right.
You need 129 for $10,000. Right. I'm gonna ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate our answers. If you do, you'll hear this. It's a little tougher, so we're gonna give you 25 seconds. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's remind everyone of Carolyn's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Besides a doctor, name an occupation that saves lives.
Surgeon.
Name something you rent for a wedding.
Videographer.
Fill in the blank. Crocodile blank.
Hunter.
Name a fabric you should not put in the dryer.
Nylon.
Try again.
Pass.
Name something you need for a wizard costume.
Hat.
Try again.
Wand.
A fabric you do not put in the dryer.
Flannel.
Okay.
I don't know.
All right. Besides a doctor, name an occupation that saves lives. You said. A doctor.
Specific doctor, yeah.
Type of doctor. Well, maybe someone said it. Survey said? There you go.
My people.
Your people. Firefighter, firefighter. It's funny, because maybe not a good idea to have your twin up here, because you think alike. You
we
both
usually
said
think
similar
differently,
answers,
but
right?
Apparently not.
Name something you rent for a wedding. You said?
Same thing almost.
Yeah, a little different. Videographer. Survey said? No. Hall. A hall or a venue.
Makes sense.
Yeah. Fill in the blank. Crocodile blank. You said? Hunter. Survey said? Okay.
Oh.
Dundee was the number one answer. Name a fabric you should not put in the dryer. You said? The one fabric we purposely put in the dryer to go to bed with a nice warm pair of pajamas. You said? Okay. Silk. Normally here, I have like a little bit of drama. If you get 50, even if it's like, I got nothing. Here we go. Name something you need for a wizard costume. You said? Wand. Wand is the number one answer. We're gonna bring you back. You're gonna try to win 10,000 again, but let's see what you get here. Survey says. All right, good answer. If you like that one and you wanna see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.